We are going to study paper C3.3 of BSc Honors Mathematics. The title of the paper is PDE and System of ODE. In this paper, we are going to study one technique that is called Lagrange's method of solving first order differential equation. One such example is yzp plus zx cube, this is equal to x into y. Now its solution. We know that this equation is in the form of Lagrange's differential equation. Capital P into small p plus capital Q to small p is equal to R. So here Lagrange's auxiliary equations are dx over yz is equal to dy over zx, this is equal to dz over xy. We get three fractions. Now the first two fractions imply that x dx minus y dy is equal to 0, which on integration gives x square minus y square is equal to c1, where c1 is a constant of integration. After integration, the last two fractions of equation 2 implies dy minus z dz is equal to 0, which on integration implies that y square minus z square is equal to another constant of integration c2. This is your equation number 4. It is after integration. Okay, so the general solution will be given as phi x square minus y square, comma y square minus z square is equal to 0, where phi is an arbitrary function. Phi is an arbitrary function. This completes the solution of this equation, which is like a first order partial differential equation. This is the method of Lagrange's method to solve the first order linear differential equation. With the use of this method, we can solve other problems, first order linear partial differential equations. Thank you.